Symbolically speaking, God is my lawyer, who stands with me. He doesn't fail me, as racist terrestrials did. God is my lawyer, who does defend me. The righteous people who love doing what is right. He is a witness. God is a witness. We're innocent from all harm done to us. Innocent from fault, from the corruption, the fraud, and hateful conspiracies were against me and against my family. Yes, the conspiracies that were against us and without true cause. Yes, God is a witness. He stands with me and with my family. Symbolically speaking, and in true heart, He is our lawyer, the greatest lawyer of all times. Yes, sure, it was too much injustice against me, against my family, and other people too. God is my lawyer, who stands with us at times other desert us, who loves us truly as we are. I persevere and trust in Him. Victory must, and restitution, yes, sure will have to be. From the injustice, discrimination, so much injury, pain, and decades of much harm to my family and to me. I'm not alone. God is my lawyer. He moves me through His great force. Through His great force, people are moved. And through His Son, our Jesus Christ, He sure stands on our behalf. God truly loves us. He always did. Through His great spirit, He moves righteous people too. He does through every. Yes, He does through every. He moves believers and the non-believers too. Rights are important. God hates injustice. He is a witness, a real witness of the wrong done against me and against my family. I thank You, Lord, for all Your love. Thank You for Your mercy with my joyous, humble words. I trust in You, Lord. Lord, You're my lawyer. Thank You for keeping us from worse harm. I'm not alone. We're not alone. Symbolically speaking and in belief, You are our lawyer. Thank You, dear Lord. You stood for us, even through times some false believers kept us away from Your faith. I thank You, Lord, for Your compassion. I thank You for Your love and Your mercy. I thank You, Lord, again for Your compassion, for Your devotion, and for Your love for all of us, Your children. I'm not alone. God sure is my lawyer.